My dear brothers and sisters, an eye for an eye will turn everybody blind. A tooth for a tooth will turn everybody toothless. That is why, in the same gospel reading, the Lord repeats the golden rule in its positive formulation. Do to others what you want others to do unto you. And the negative formulation is, do not do to others what you do not want others to do unto you.